Mad like preparation, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. My shit bugging, like it's crashing. I know it's not. It ain't bugging like that, but it ain't working, man. That's what I'm trying to say. Try to keep it real with you. The name's Prep, but we been ready. You know, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? No, Prep got it. Oh, I can't run records that aren't on people's albums yet, but I'll let them drop it. I got a couple features on people's albums. Not the boy, though. I'm not on the boy's album yet. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. Hold on, Sonny. Hold on, Sonny. Okay, look. Prep, tell me if you could click that, but... Guys, I'm trying to accept this. Clicking anything else that work, but not. Cool, girl, star, my head. Yeah, I'm trying to put people on. I'm telling you. Like, I would have to end it and bring it back, to be honest with you. Or like. I'll be back in this bitch. Pain goes away when you're with me. Even when your shadows are a little risky, it's all out of control. Just don't let this go. Yeah, I'll be back. I'll be back. Just like the summer on the road. You just got Casamigos. I got Casamigos.
You're a star in my head. Is it true? You not even raise water with my friends, no, no. True, you're so bad, we don't need to pretend. But I don't want war with you or my friends.
Or my friends.
You're my best, yes.
Yeah, yeah.
You're my best, yes. Because true, when we can party.
I'm playing the video in the background. Y'all go run that video up. So if the boy said it again, I got it.
Please don't let this go. We spent the last 3 summers on the road.
Yeah, we both killed that shit. Like, what? I'm talking about. I'm talking about making this music, though. We killed that shit. Shout out to William Child. We did that though. 42. Touch me and remind hey. Me. Hey. Nah, me and the boy never miss. I tell you that though.
Touch me and remind me. Of what I love. It's been a while since you touched me. Touch me and remind me of what I want. Bring me back to the
Molly Mom.
The days that you call me, the days that you want.
You know I'm just built different, dog. You know I don't talk with.
The call ID, don't lie, swear I had you in no time. And I swear I won't try. We FaceTime, you know it's hardly FaceTime. It's on your waistline. And I swear I don't know. Trying to be honest, baby, we never wasted time. Oh, 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 oh. Touch me, touch me and remind me of what I want. It's been a while since we.
Like, if I just dropped again, like, if you never knew who P&D was, like, come on. I'm out.
Bring me back to the day that you called me.
Trippy, I'm trying to get Trippy on this live in a second, you know? I'm trying to get him on that record. We got a couple records going on.
The car I believe in Trippy. ID, don't lie, swear I hit you in no time.
Oh, yeah.
And I swear I won't try. We FaceTime, you know it's hardly FaceTime.
Where's Erica Badu? Like, we need.
And I swear I don't know. Trying to be honest, baby, we never wasted time. Touch me and remind me of what I love. It's been a while since
you
touched me. Touch me and remind me of what I love.
Yeah, I ain't tripping.
Touch me and remind me.
I had a session with Frank, like, 2000 and what, Tyler? Like, I had a session with Frank, and he's so talented. It was, I had a session with Frank, 2016. Before P3, I had a session with Frank. We met up. He was working with Trippy. No, not Trippy. Tricky. Sorry. He's working with Tricky Stewart. It's crazy. And I ain't say anything, you know. I ain't say anything. I have nothing to give. Like that's Frank Cliff, you know. So he did his thing, but I did meet him, and he respect me. I respect him. Ooh, no more. Yeah, Deluxe, you know. It's Deluxe, but I have so many records. It's just like, what are we on? Since you. Hell yeah. Come on, get those good questions. You know what I'm saying? Know what I mean? Go up. You got light though, right?
I didn't know then, but I know now. I didn't show it then, but I show it now. Say it out loud and I say it proud. I'll never meet a girl like you again. Out of everything I lost a friend. Trying to get over you, I'm trying to convince myself every night. Just another night, even though deep down I'm traumatized. Traumatized, I can't sleep at night. Trying to get over you, trying to convince myself every
gotta hit G-Ride for that Colors, though. G-Ride got it. G-Ride giving Colors 3 to Jay-Z right now. Colors 4 to Jay-Z. I need it, though. Y'all. Somebody got Colors 4, though. Or whatever. But look. All right, let's get to it. Showing you. It's out. Let me tell y'all while it. You're going to do it, right? I'll give you all this. Showing You is a demo. It's a female demo. Showing You is a female demo. It's a demo. I'm like, yo, let me just put this on my album. Like, and everybody knew it's a demo. And, you know, I just thought Shawty should have sang. Who gives a fuck? But this is just a demo for one of them. And let's put on my album. I'll get crazy later. It's a female's perspective. Look for the guy. You can tell. I said boy, boy. You know what I'm saying?
Just a hand for me. Even though I broke your heart a million times.
It's a demo.
It's not a victory till the day I finally make you mine. I made a decision that if I spend a little more time showing you instead of telling you and loving you, quit pretending to. Boy, I stopped hurting you.
Yes, a demo.
Cause I know it hurts you.
A static major type shit, you know what I'm saying?
Stop being free. I can only stop a few times a week. I'ma keep it straight, I'ma keep it neat for you. So, man, I'm so in love. Man, I miss you, miss you. Man, I miss your touch. I wanna give back everything, cause it means so much to me.
Yeah, so this is a demo. Like a female Alibi, what's up, Alibi? This is a demo for my exes. It's like to sing back to me, you know. Like I took a lot of time and I have like a lot of self-reflection with this album, so. For, you know, that guy, you know, breaking hearts, like, I love to hear a girl sing this, you know, but this shit crazy, you know, so. So, man, I'm so in love.
Man, I miss you, miss you.
Like, this music had to be made, you know what I'm saying? Like, y'all could do what y'all want with it, but this style and shit had to be made, you know what I'm saying? Like, some 14-year-old has to be in his basement and be like, what the fuck is my cousin listening to, you know? It's not a victory till the day I finally make you mine. I made a decision. Shout out to Pratt. Showing you instead of telling you. It's a gem, yeah. He's one of those, like. Mm-hmm. crazy, right? Like, look, even if it's just me who listens to my motherfucking music, son, like, I'm good. I'm, you know, satisfied. It's very, I'm be selfish, but I just want to stay on this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Oh, already. Baby, I'm so in love. Baby, I miss your arm. Baby, I miss your touch. I want to give back everything. Cause you mean so much. Yay. Y'all go Google. Am I gonna do that? Maybe. I'm gonna put y'all on. Y'all go Google Vujade. Alright? Google those lyrics I was saying this song, you know? I need to. If you heard what I say, you heard what I say, you know? Google what I said. That's a real. Put y'all on game, you know? Let's go crazy. It's my life.
Just a friend.
appreciate that, brother. Keith, I appreciate you, bro. I was trying to say, dog, like, that's all I do, dog. This is what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying?
My name PX, and this is all I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? Like,
but I feel like I'm going to finish the rest of the album on another day. But I got a new joint. I don't know. If it, I don't know. We on this bitch, though. If we can get to Make Me Believe It, that's next. But the story for that, I'm not even really getting to stories. I'm going to get the story. Who we saying, though? I don't even know if you know. I got to sit down and talk to... Come on. I get it, but that's enough.
Elliot Wilson?
Elliot Wilson? Yeah. I got to sit down with my guy. Okay. Or Oliver, you know? Oliver, but something... I ain't think Oliver. I give a fuck no more. Look. Wonderland, or we could go into Believe It. Let's go to Believe It. No?
What story?
Y'all want the story for Believe It? Go ahead, these are basic stories. Like, the real story gonna be in, like, sell y'all nothing extra. Like, I'm just saying, I got records with these guys, you know, and I love these guys. Thank you, Rihanna. You trying to sell nothing? You got it.
You told me that you'd kill me if I fuck up. You told me I'm a lucky motherfucker. You love me, but you never ever trust him. Never ever trust me. There's some signs to start. And that girl got a good PR. I knew we never make it far. Because I like my bitches black and mama tart. Oh, oh, tell me you love me cause I know they won't. They wanna fit in for the photo shoot. Put them aside, baby, I notice you. My niggas like, baby, they hype you. My family like, yeah, they like you. My mama was like, and she Skype you. She wanna know what it is.
Party Mobile. man, it's just so personal, you know? It's not meant to be nothing else, I'm like, you know? Yeah, deluxe. Never again. This song was to show love to like P3 in that like space I was in.
I gotta admit
it. The real story, like, what's going on.
For the last 3 months, I've been thinking about another bit.
So inspiring. Shout out Tazzy. Yeah, I really hope it's inspiring to females. And it's like, that's why I did the female demo and showing you for the girls. Like, I'm not only trying to inspire, like, the souls of just these guys, but these girls, like, y'all could be, anyways, no, y'all is that. Anyways, like, But yeah, PGT, the story for PGT is a crazy story, but let's run it. Shatam Jaron, yellow you too. Hennessy, Pepsi. Yeah, you know, I'm Canadian, but like, I have a thing. I wanted Megan on this, but like, I didn't really want to put features. I didn't even send it to her, but anyways, I have a thing. Tell the story, I will, but I'll do it properly, not on my live, but I'm like just sipping in PX mode.
Where was she raised? Where did she raise her? Came from the grave, and now she trace paper. PGT, PGT.
Oh, this is in the bottle already.
PGT. You say you good, but you know I gotta ask. You say you good, but you know I gotta bring things in, but you got class. I know the push, so you gotta think fast.
Megan Thee Stallion.
Hennessy, Pepsi, Hennessy and Pepsi is all you need.
If you ever been in the club with me, if you ever been around me, y'all understand this album. I can't, it's only what I like.
Get deeper than the surface.
Shout out to Javale McGee, my guy.
Where was she raised? Where was she raised? Oh, came from the grave, and now she chase paper. PGT, PGT, PGT. Where was she raised? Where did she raise up? Came from the grave, and now she chase paper. PGT.
She said, they said, nah, look. That's why I didn't send it to her.
PGT. I really brought you out of the country. Like, what's that? What's this?
I
really got you living the nice, baby. Like that. Hearing this. Your body could design it good. Ask me,
it's
very good.
My nigga.
Got a mansion in Hollywood, but I never tell Hollywood.
That's why I didn't put nobody on it. Cause I know y'all don't want nobody on my music. Right, like y'all don't want
me to
hear nobody.
She got over, maybe that's all I really need. Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Jay Simone, shout out to Jay Simone, that's my homie.
PGT,
just like, this remind me of like, how I felt listening to Chris Brown's music back in the day. I was like, oh, just like Midwest music shit, like. Shit, you know, like, Oh, no, no. Shout out to Alex Timmer. You're not doing that. I will, though. You know what I'm saying, though? I feel like I should. You're gonna give those everything. Everything y'all saying in here, I want to talk about. I want to, like, and I'm going to. I was working all day. That's why my voice is like this, by the way. Working all day. So we got, what, how many songs? We can take time. What am I on? Who else in this bitch? Turn it back on. Y'all just want to hear the music. Y'all just want to hear the music, let me know. We're gonna play all these. My bad. I know what I'm gonna do. Alright, I'm gonna tell y'all a story about this. But I'm not gonna say who it is. I was in the studio. This is... Ooh, am I doing that? Am I telling the story of... So look, I was in the studio. This is right after like a whole bunch of records. Hold on. Oh no, it's not T. If it's gonna sound like T, I can't do it. Let's just play it. Another day. I love the story of that song though, but I'm gonna sit down and talk about all this shit. You wanna play this next song? Real quick. Real niggas know the vibe. Oh yeah.
Don't hold 6. Don't trust me to capture the moment. Forgive me, it just was a moment. Don't lay up, I'd rather stand up. I heard number 2 is your man now. Don't mind me being number 2 now. I'm a man up, ain't no man down. You see, I don't give no fucks now. Is this something we discuss now? The truth got you in disgust now. Cause I'd rather we just fuck now. Don't hold your breath.
Y'all Tego, right? Like, and all that shit. Shout out my brother.
No, that's fucked up, that's what pimping do.
Yes.
No, that's fucked up, that's what pimping do. Saying eight years later, after P&D won, and I was 1926. Party Mobile delivered.
Shout out to my guys, man. Everybody in this bitch, when I see y'all in public, I'm going to show y'all that love. I appreciate it. Hell yeah. Ooh, let's go retro. Who else is drinking? It's 11:34. Shout out, Tyler. Yo, I love that album top to bottom. What are we talking about? I love it. Man, but look. I don't know how much more time. You got like an hour on this bitch anyways, right? I don't know. Some songs y'all want to play. Maybe, I don't know. Or I just might go in the back. I don't even know. There's so much shit that got leaked. Let me do my thing, though. I love that album, bro. It's like giving it to my, giving it to my brother. Or like, yo, this is what I did, you know, like, bro. Give it to, like, imagine sending your niggas that album, just like, yo, this is what, like, come on, I'm part of that thing, I love it.
Maybe, like, play some.
How about, there's so much stuff I haven't, how about this? I don't even play my music after. There's so much music I haven't listened to since it dropped. So we want to listen to Candy. Y'all want to, like, this is like P&D's reaction to his own music. Like, people have heard my music maybe more than I've heard it. Crazy, right?
What'd you say? I didn't read it. Who are you talking about, though?
You.
Like, super new, like, the stuff? That, like, the...
Okay, that's the... Alright. Yeah, but I don't even have that on my shit. You gotta put it up on, like... You have to send me the PC version. I don't have it, so...
Send me the PC version. It's only on my phone.
I use that shit, like... I better make your phone stop ringing. Yo, I was in my condo. All right, let's go on YouTube, right? Candy. That song changed my life. Like, so many of these records, like, subtly. No, I'm going to give it to y'all, though. Anybody who's in this bitch still, like, can y'all give a fuck? I'll give it to y'all, you know? I'm going to tell y'all what's really... 6 years ago, I dropped Candy. I must have dropped that while I was on the road with the boy for my first tour ever. That tour was the first time I ever performed in my life. But I dropped this and Muse, maybe. But yeah, let's run this. I haven't heard this. I produced this record. I remember Nipsey being like... I love Nipsey because he did a record with the boy. And obviously, like, this... There was such a time... that I was just picking up everything and, like, I wasn't dropping anything. It was like this, and I was just absorbing everything. We did a record with the boy, Killa. Anyways, you know, and ever since then I was a fan, and I've been always listening to his music. And then I eventually was, you know, P&D, and then, you know, I reached out to him early, in both of our early stages. Not his, he's been working way before me, but, like, in his early... Yeah, let's play it though.
Candy. can leave a mark on your neck more. The rock clutch, purse in your next door. Realness, I got you feeling the effects more. Fuck it, I might just take you with me on my next tour.
Coming through the back.
Yo, and then I make your phone stop ringing. Won't call you again. Yeah, yeah.
Strange shit I do, the things that you see, the bottles I pop, the way that I speak. I'm out in these, I'm shining on these. Don't turn me down, like turn me up, those bright lights will burn you up from LA to MIA to the top.
Yeah.
I've been on my way.
Real street classic, love. Y'all gotta hit up Big Boy. Like, I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on in California with me. But look, Nip Pass Records, bro. Crazy RP Nip. But we know Nip was always that guy. The fuck? I don't know how it turns down prep. You can't even. How you? Shout out Nip, man. Blue Hearts for Nip. I love that record. Whoa. I forgot that I did that skip like that. I was listening to a lot of, oh, this is how real it is. Like, I was listening to a lot of Lost Boys. A lot of Lost Boys during that time. And obviously, like, R&B, but I love Lost Boys. So that's why I made that beat go, doomt, yeah, yeah. It sounded like it could be, like, Donnell Jones. Because I was like, oh, like, let me just get this off the off my chest so my mom could be, like, yo, I could. I don't know. I was doing a lot of different shit young when I was younger, but, you know. I need a reason to do it, though. But that was, like, I was doing that because, like, I wanted to show my mom, like, and shit's so fruition, like, and then I dated a girl whose whole shit was candy, right? And it's like, but, and that always stuck with me, but it's like, it just happened to be, but like, it's crazy.
True.
From LA to the NYC, ding, 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 ding. Come on, it's been candy, bro. It's been crazy like that. Oh. Damn, bring something else out. Grown woman. It's been forever. Here we go. I haven't listened to this in years, for sure. Grown woman Beyonce. Yo. I'm like, yeah, grown woman. Why did my nose look so crazy back then? Sorry. Yo, can you turn this up? Oh, my God. That's how early I was on dance hall. I don't even know what everybody's talking about. We ain't even gonna do this. If we gonna do this tonight, though, we gonna do it. But look, it's crazy. It's been P&D's been in the soul. It's been see the dark skin girls. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Inside, stop dribbling, just go for it.
tip blowing in the wind. Must be the liquor cause it's place she never been. Hey, Poella, she said. Hey, Poella, she said. She tryna leave with me, tryna leave with her. But she with her friend, a half full of girls. Got a night, homie. She fly, no one grams. I'm tree high, she fly like she fly. I see your friends try to tell you how you need to stay back.
I did like a third part. I've been doing three parts. I don't even remember doing this. I'll play that if homeboy. Let me not do that. You know what I'm saying? She didn't. But I think we'll run through. Y'all appreciate that, but y'all, you know, y'all see where we going. It's like,
yeah, I just want to say I'm sorry.